right, we are back here for round three of Carowinds Winter Breast 2023 round three.
Wiener Breast.
Here we go, and it's a lot more crowded tonight. It's a Thursday before Christmas. A lot more crowded tonight than before, and I'm high right now, and I'm just not feeling this, dude. I'm really high. I don't want to fucking see anybody or talk to anybody in here. I just want to fucking just... I want to go home, dude. By the way, I am high on legal, 100% legal, hemp-based Delta 9 gummies. Oh my goodness. I'm a little too high for this right now. This is starting to weird me out, dude. But I can still appreciate it for how awesome it is.
South Carolina. Yeah, we're right down the border.
My God, these people, dude. Right here, this is the fig bucking tree. Okay, that is the name of this tree. From now on, it is known as the fig bucking tree. In fact, I just talked to one of the managers here and they told me, yes, this is the fig bucking tree. That is the official name of the Christmas tree here at Winter Breast. We're gonna get a cinnamon bun. All right, we were gonna go to Cinnabon, but it was so packed in there and some kids started coughing. And I'm high, and I started to like panic, and I had to get out of there. It was just so many people in there, dude. And it really wigged me out. It weirded me out. Oh my God, look. Starbucks has vagina flaps and a clitoris. The door is a big vagina, dude. Oh my God. Great, motherfuckers walking around coughing. This is so fucking fun. Oh, the magic of the season. Look, it's a deer masturbator. It's a deer masturbation station. And there's a deer. It just got finished masturbating. And it jizzed all over the ground. It flapped its dick against its belly until he ejaculated all over the ground. This one did it too. Oh my God.
Hello, hello, welcome to Winter Breast.
Oh my God, these people just walked up behind me and farted and skipped away. They galloped away with little fucking elves. And it smells like fucking ass in here, dude. Son of a bitch. Son of a fucking bitch. Oh, now I can breathe again. Wow, dude. The furry. Wow, man. This is when the Grand Carousel really looks like a Grand Carousel. Tinker's Toy Factory. I wonder if Tinker was like a word for masturbating. Kind of like play. Play with yourself. You tinker with yourself. Tinker Toys. So that's what the toys. They're Tinker Toys. They're masturbation devices. Sex toys. Things that you stick in your butt. If you want to stick something in your butt, you go to Tinker's Toy Factory. They've got all kinds of toys that you can stick in your ass. Your stinker? Yeah. The. Oh my God, look. And it shows these two deer, their heads like straight in the air, their heads like straight back, chin in the air, groaning with sexual pleasure from the Tinker Toys. that were inserted into their anuses. After visiting some other parks around the country, I really developed an appreciation for Winterfest here at Carowinds. It's definitely one of the better ones. See this candy cane right here? This is what happens to your fingernails if you don't cut your fingernails for like, you know, a few decades. They'll start to look like that. And it's fucking gross. Some dude in like the Guinness Book of World Records, I saw it. It made me vomit when I was younger. Nice. The hot chocolate area with the s'mores in the fire pit. I'm just too high to be here today. I'm gonna go home. Oh my god, let's see who lives here. I'm gonna knock. Hello? Oh, baby. Oh, oh yeah. Stick it in my ass. There you go, baby. Harder, harder. Oh my god. So, we need to get out of here, dude. We'll catch you at a different time. I'm really liking this area a lot this year. Right by Dickashay. I really want to get the fuck out of here, though, dude. I'm too high for this shit. Oh no, there's Dickie and feet. That place is so gross. I fucking hate chicken and pizza. It's like eating like a bunch of scabs in a sandwich. Or like, you know, skin shaved off my wife's foot. It's fucking gross, dude. It's so fucking disgusting. I'm surprised they exist. Like, who the fuck buys this shit? Their pubic rice fries, I guess, are the best thing they've got going for them. And right now, we're gonna go piss. Alright. This looks so nice, except for the fact that Chicky and Pete's right there. God, dude, Christmas music when you're high is the worst because it just doesn't like cater to that sort of mood at all. Oh my god, look at this poor polar bear. He's got a candy cane stuck in his ass. He's walking around just trying to find some way to get this candy cane out of his ass. Will you please come to Carowinds and help this poor polar bear by pulling this giant candy cane out of his ass? I don't know how it got there. Maybe he was using it to pleasure himself and it, like, you know, came like unattached to whatever that was attached to whatever was holding it on. And now he's just walking around like this in the North Pole, waddling his two hind legs with this look of deep, intense pain in his face with this candy cane in his ass. He has a fucking candy cane in his ass and it hurts. We need to help this guy. Oh my god, the music here sounds weird. He said something about special days coming, and then he's talking about giving his tree a trim. Honey, have you given your tree a trim lately? See? Oh my god. Giving your tree a trim. I think he said something about nuts as well. He's talking about nuts and cum and coming and whatever and giving his tree a trim. Frank Sinatra was a nasty motherfucker. As I whisper Merry Christmas to you, he's whispering Merry Christmas to you. Oh, by gosh, by golly, honey. It's time for mistletoe. Right, mistletoe? The thing you kiss under in holly. I love this big fireplace. Oh my god, it's these penguins again, dude. These penguins again that are going to go fly away, escape from Aeronautica Landing. And they're all going to have butt sex together. They're going to submit the photos to a porn site, get rejected, and then they'll be forced to find new meaning in life. A deeper meaning to their existence. And this guy is going to stand in the corner just like this. And he's going to wave cars down. And when they saw him, he's like, hey man, let me eat your ass. Let me stick my tongue in your ass. And people are like, what the hell, dude? Drive off. He's going to be an ass-eating hustler. A street hustler who eats ass. It is going to be his deeper meaning in life, is to eat as much ass as he can. Eating ass is his fucking thing, dude. Hey, let me eat your ass. No. Imagine if he like knocks on the door. You're just driving, mind your own business, and he comes up at a red light. He knocks on your fucking window. He jumps back and makes this pose, and he goes, yo, let me eat your ass. Let me eat your ass. And he tries to talk you into it.
And you gotta fucking like get away from the guy.
And here we are, an Aeronautica Landing, right near Terminal Anus. There's Terminal Anus. God. There's the big, like, sex toy thing. That's also a ride. It's the world's largest sex toy right there. Called the anal vibrator. You'd like stick your ass up against it and vibrate your anus. It vibrates your balls. That makes you ejaculate everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god. Booby blasters. Is this crowded tonight? It looks like it is. I love Karen's on a slow day, but this is not slow. So I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, dude. A concert from behind. Would you ever go pay to see a concert from behind? Some places actually sell tickets where, like, this is pretty much your view. That sucks. Just motherfuckers walking around here coughing, man. It's like people are like, oh, I'm sick. I've got a cough and a runny nose. I'm coughing my ass off, but fuck it, I'm going to Carowinds tonight. Yeah. Coughing and everything. I'm going to fucking cough around the park and cough all over people. That's a fucking great idea. We can all spend Christmas coughing all over each other. Pick it up at Winterfest. A nice gift for the family. And bring it along with your fucking vegetable platter. That side that you have to cook because everything else you cook sucked. Or your wife is an asshole and fucking takes forever to get ready and shows up an hour late every year. Alright, Tinker. Tinker, the masturbator. That's why they call him Tinker, because he tinkers with himself. He tinkers with his dick. He tinkers with his balls. And he tinkers with his anus. We're supposed to help him find another fucking reindeer. And we're gonna walk down this trail, which... this trail could use a little love on this side. That side looks fucking magnificent, bro. The livery. The livery. Look in the livery. Check in here. You can't check in. Delivery. Bailey's Barnyard and St. Nick's Pigs. Pigs. Where are St. Nick's Pigs? I knew he had pigs. Snoopy. Oh my god. Oh god, I hate this place. No, I love this. This looks nice. This really looks nice this year.
Like that?
I know, they're like half Easter eggs. Like the bottom part of your Easter egg. And here is Rudolph's dick right here. He wants you to pet it. Come pet Rudolph's dick. Right here. There it is again. See the reindeer? It's like his glory hole. He's on the other side and his dick is like right through the glory hole. You can come and touch it, you can pet it, and he'll ejaculate all over you. It'll start snowing. Alright. So imagine like this, but like half of the length of the tree for the lights, and just like about like a fourth of the lighting on the bushes here and some lights on the ground. And that's Hershey Park. That's what it's like to go to freaking the Christmas thing in Hershey Park. Christmas Candy Land. Fucking blows, with the exception of that one part. There, the dog's dicks again. Dude, I just realized something. That's Snoopy's dick. It's Snoopy's dick in many different colors. That's what the peanuts do, man. See, like, Snoopy is like a lineage. He just, like, dies and then they get a new Snoopy. And every time he dies, they cut his dick off and make an ornament out of it. And that's what this represents right here. It's all the Snoopy's dicks. They just get a dog that looks the same and name it Snoopy. And then when it dies, they cut its dick off. And you know, their tree, it's an ornament. They turn it into an ornament. They make an ornament out of it. There they go, dude. There have been many different Snoopies. So there's a pile of dog's dicks here. It looks like this blue dick is like trying to hump the green dick. Oh my god. They've taken on a life of their own. And dismembered dog's dicks have taken on a life of their own. They're now sentient beings.
Look at this.
What is this? Chicken tinga nachos.
It was actually open, it sounds good.
Yeah.
I mean, for
theme park,
dude.
Yeah. Nacho Nook. Damn, dude. No one to come back to Carowinds next year. I did renew my pass. I'm just over Carowinds altogether. Oh my god, look at this specialty hot chocolate. This is a long line. Oh my god, dude. Wow. This is a big fucking line. Look at that. To get a milkshake. Like, I'm not in that big of a rush to get diabetes. I'll pass. Why are we doing this? Yeah, we bolted, man.
We have to come back earlier, maybe?
Yeah. One of my favorite areas of the park. There's so many great areas of the park, though, during Winterfest.
Farm fresh food, y'all. See that farm fresh?
I'm like, I'm out of beer, okay?
Play on the
I just like to piss in the pool. You know, I get in the pool, I piss, and I get out. It's used as a toilet. Actually, one time I got really, really drunk, and I stood at the pool of my neighborhood on the edge of the pool and pissed inside the pool in front of everybody, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so glad I didn't get arrested. Oh my god, dude. Scrambled eggs. What a walk down here. It's just as ugly as I think it is. Does it suck as much as I'm assuming? Oh, help me. Help me get this pickle out of my ass. Please, pull this pickle out of my ass for me. Oh, he's straining really hard. He's trying to like just blow it out of his ass by squeezing his ass muscles. I think he's gonna fucking like knock down that observation tower. Oh, thank you, thank you. And we're back here by the fig bucking tree. The fig bucking tree looks beautiful. I love the fig bucking tree. Car fucks. Look, honey, I slept with your brother. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I licked his balls in his asshole. Oh, and look over here. This is where you can fondle Rudolph's balls. That's a great attraction. You could sit there and fondle his balls. $5 for every 10 minutes. And yeah, it's a great hands-on experience for everyone. And after you're done fondling Rudolph's balls, Santa Claus will ejaculate on a cookie for you. You can take it home and eat it. It's fucking great. And now, you also can eat the cookie here too. A lot of people take it, but you can also eat that cookie with Santa's ejaculate on it here. Let's see our friends here. Oh, they're still at it, dude. I better get out of here. Damn. They're having an all-nighter in here. Shitty and Pete's. Fuck Shitty and Pete's. Disgusting fucking shit. Oh, look, you can play this game. You can win a nutsack with crabs. That's fucking awesome, dude. This tree has tits. It's the titty tree. Oh my god, the tree with tits. Only here at Winterfest. That's your titty tree right there, dude. Those are all titty trees. Look, that tree has tits too and a vagina. That tree has a vagina. Look at it. Oh my god, that's a dick, dude. That's what that is. You see that? That's a dick and balls. These trees must have vaginas, then. I don't know. Maybe none of them do. Melly, come lick my cucka. Melly, come lick my cucka. That's the thing to say. Oh my god. I do like that. That deer just gave a blowjob. And his partner passed out and like fell through the ground. The techie sweater bar. Alright, so I gotta show you something right here. So this. Oh my god. All these people, man. This right here, this is the stuff I took earlier. 10 milligrams of THC, and I only took half of it. I took half of this thing. And I'm just so high, dude. I love this. Like, it kind of freaked me out at first. And I got really clammy, and I got really, I don't know, impatient. And I was very, like, nervous. But dude, this thing Wow. This stuff works really well. I highly recommend it. It's legal. I eat half of it and I'm fucked up, dude. But I'm happy. I'm like laughing and... There is the anally retentive elf. This elf just loves anal. He loves things up his butt. He loves the Tinker Toys in his butt. He's gonna end up like that fucking polar bear. Those are the Tinker Toys. Those are the Tinker Toys. He's right there bent over. He's ready to take the Tinker Boy, the Tinker Toy in the ass. He's ready to take that Tinker Toy in his ass. That's the scheme going on, dude. And here's the sexually aroused snowman. Oh wow, that's really cool. I didn't know Carowinds could do this. Wow. This is so cool. This is so cool, especially when you're high like I am, dude. I'm high. This is so fun, dude. This is why I love Christmas. It's not about Christmas. It's not about anything else other than getting high and going to places like this. It's fucking great. Oh man, snow. It's elf jizz. I mean, just look at that, dude. You got the snow coming down. This is what I mean when I say Winterfest is one of my top parks for Christmas events of all the places we've been to. This is why. Just look at this. This is just fantastic. Wow.
Our differences as well as our common interests. We are united by our understanding.
Wow. Winterfest is no joke, y'all. Imagine these people just like knocking on your front door. You answer and they're all standing out there like, we want our urine sample. You owe us a urine sample. Begging you for a urine sample. All right. This does look like a nice little photo up here. Snowflake Lake. Gotta have some shots of this place. This is just so fun. I actually hate ice skating, but like, just the look of it and see all these people having fun. It's awesome. Alright, dude. We're going down the scrambled eggs alley. You know what? This isn't scrambled eggs. This is kissing in the snow. See, it's a snowman there. This is like yellow snow, dude. See, the snow is white, but the piss is yellow. It's fucking pissed on snow. Have you ever pissed in the snow? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear stories about how you pissed in the snow. If you ate it like they did on Jackass, yeah, even better. Wow. We're in London. We're in London. Where's Charles Dickens?
Charles Dickens is in here. Has anyone seen Charles Dickens? Charles Dickens is in here, dude. Yeah. Let me see if Charles Dickens is here. No way. I'm gonna see Charles Dickens, dude. Charles Dickens. We're right by the country kitchen. It was Scrooge, that's right. It wasn't Charles Dickens, it was Scrooge. But it was written by Charles Dickens. Charles Dickens. We had a stick in this place. As you can see. And right there, here near Charles Dickens. Dickens is the first inversion I've ever rode on in a roller coaster in my entire freaking miserable life. That was my first one right there, dude. Carolina Cyclone. See? First time I ever went upside down on a roller coaster was right there. Right there, exactly. I hated it, and then go on it for another 2 years. Then I went on it again and loved it. The Inseminator. And I'm thinking of like the yellow snow cone from Jackass pissing in the snow. Yeah, that's what this is, dude. Please. Please pull this pickle out of my ass. Please pull this pickle out of my ass. I'm like, you know, just like. There he is, dude. Alright. So anyways. No, we're not going to stay for the parade. No, we're probably not going to show anything with the parade on it. Why? Because I don't give a fuck about the parade. So I'm not going to sit around to record, to film the fucking parade. I don't give a fuck about the parade. There's plenty of videos of the parade on YouTube. But there are no other videos of somebody making fun of everything at Runner's Fest and making insane dirty jokes. And showing you good weed gummies. That's what we do here at BWA. I don't give a fuck about the parade. But I am gonna go home and get laid. Oh my god, over here they have some dude jacking up a Coke bottle. Wow. Oh. The cab's gonna bust and start spraying everywhere. Oh my god, this deer has a carrot in its ass. And it likes it, it's proud of it. It's embracing the carrot in its ass. It doesn't want it to get out. The other deer that was in pain, see? One person's trash is another's treasure. This one proudly embraces the carrot in his ass. And it didn't like backwards. Oh my god, dude, look at this. These like big gold cups that the motherfuckers pissed in, dude. And they threw them next to my car. Oh my god, dude. Fucking piss. Dude, this is piss, dude. People have been pissing in these fucking big gulps and then they threw it right next to my car. You nasty motherfuckers. You disgusting sons of bitches, dude. That's fucked up. That is fucking you pigs. Hoping that I would step in your piss, but I'm not. I'm too slick. Nasty bastards. Anyways, thank you for checking out this video. Tell your boss to fuck off. We'll see you on the next adventure. Please make sure to subscribe to this channel, because if you don't, you're a fucking asshole, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucker. You are a son of a bitch. You're just afraid that your wife is going to see me, my gorgeous face and my Adonis body, and look the other way. That's right, baby. That's right, 2 inches of fun and the best 15 seconds of your life.